Into the weeds. In our small universe, we imagine patterns in the howl of the wolf and the pulse of the rivers. I feel a burden standing in street clothes in the faint grey light from the chapel. He found me, soft-spoken and sober-faced, all trembling hands and stammering speech. A little sorry smile arrived across his face after a second in the nearly impossible sun. I shared a fight or flight moment with a religious young man coming from a funeral.